Hi, my name is Chandan Chaurasia. I have completed my BTEC in 2016 from Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. After that, I have decided to prepare for Indian Engineering Service to join Indian Railway Service as an IAS officer, but I was not able to clear all the stages which are the part of that examinations. After then, I was finding a better career. By luckily, I find one post that is very interesting, postgraduate diploma in Railway Signaling and Telecommunications. That is currently running in two campuses. One campus is in Chandigarh and second one is in Bangalore. I have decided to join in Bangalore. I can share my experience of that course. That when I join this course, I find this is very, very exciting, because this is total practical learning. In every month we go for field visit in Indian Railways, like Yashwantpur and metro also. The faculty which is teaching in this course is the retired faculty of ERISET. ERISET is an institution, training institution which is set up by Indian government for Indian Railways employee. And now I am working for Hitachi Rail, which have taken the project of Western Dedicated Freight Corridor. Now I am working Hitachi Rail, Jaipur office. I have assigned for a job role, that is factory acceptance test or verification validation engineering. So I can say that this course is quite excited, and this course can land your career in a better way. And the future of this course is also very good, and this field is also good, because this field is fastly growing and developing. Thank you so much.